Early one morning while making my rounds, took a shot of cocaine and shot my woman down. Went right home and I went to bed and stuck that loving 44 beneath my head. Got up next morning and I grabbed that gun, took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Playing in a hop joint, I smoked in the pill. In walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty half that shot your woman down. Yes, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you've got a warrant, just read it to me. Shot her cold, cause she made me sore. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. Put me on a train and they brought me back. Had no friends to go my bail. They slapped my dried up carcass in that county jail. Early next morning, about a 9:30, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. Hocked and he coughed as he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack, into that district court. Into the courtroom, my trial began, where I was paneled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge come in to look about. In about 5 minutes, in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the San Quentin pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I'll never forget the day I shot my woman down. Come on, you have some.